All right, let's hear about our first day in Rome experience so far.
Well, it's been good. Day one is always tough, you know, because, I mean, you got to get oriented to the city, but I think we made it. We made it okay. We got our batteries recharged, so we're headed to the Trevi Fountain now.
All right.
That's it.